So I'm with Brett Hearn. Brett finished second yesterday, secured your top six today at Syracuse, and a big win tonight here. Great way to start off Super Dirt Week 41.
Yes, I think it shows a lot of hard work from the team over the last month or so to get ready for this week. And the two tracks last night and tonight were in great condition and some great racing. You know, last night we started ninth and got the lead there. We'll only lose it at the end there, and tonight we started 11th. So some really good racing, and I'm really proud of my team.
You had to fight hard with Lee Gill to gain the lead tonight. You got it, and you probably had a little bit of you got probably scared a little bit at lap 69 when you got the caution, seeing that the doctor was behind you.
Well, you know, I didn't know. I knew he was behind me, but I felt like the car was staying under me pretty good. You know, you could usually tell as a driver if the car is going away on you, you might be a little bit more nervous. But I felt like the car was pretty good. And I knew at the end there, I just had to put some good laps together.
You still have a lot of racing to do this weekend, tomorrow night, the mile, and after that on Saturday and on Sunday, so a busy weekend ahead.
Yeah, we're not done by any stretch of the imagination yet, so we got some more work to do.
So congratulations, Brett, on your win, and then good luck for the rest of the weekend.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Donc, pour résumer les commentaires du vainqueur de ce soir ici en modifié, Brett Hearn. Brett, une deuxième place hier à Cayuga, sécurisé son top 6 aujourd'hui. Puis là, sa victoire ce soir, il me disait que oui, c'était un gros travail d'équipe. Il me disait que l'équipe a travaillé fort dans le dernier mois. Puis, il disait que la piste était en excellent état. Donc, des belles courses ce soir, en plus d'hier soir, qui a mené pendant une bonne partie de la course, mais finalement s'est fait surprendre par Tim McCready. Puis j'ai demandé comme deuxième question, au 69e tour, on a eu un drapeau jaune en voyant le docteur Danny Johnson derrière lui. Est-ce que ça lui a causé une petite peur? Il dit non. Il dit, on le sait, quand on pilote, quand on a une bonne voiture avec nous, on se sent en confiance. Donc pour lui, ça ne semblait pas être un problème d'avoir Danny Johnson derrière lui. Donc il dit, on pouvait... chantait la victoire au bout du compte. Donc, c'est ce qui résume les commentaires de Brett Hearn.